Rusev had had enough and went right after Roman Reigns.
Defending the honor of his wife and his institution of marriage. Rusev has every right to be upset.
Here comes Roman Reigns, and was battling back against Rusev. Not quite the wedding night that Rusev expected.
Much for the toast from Roman. So much for being a best man. Rusev has been unleashed.
Lana into the cave. Lana into the cave.
Oh.
Leave it to the lady to get dirty.
This is ridiculous. Roman Reigns just ruined a beautiful thing, a beautiful cake, and a beautiful woman.
Lana's
still beautiful.
Lana still looks good. I don't care what you say. Lana still looks pretty good.
Roman Reigns should have showed up at the ceremony to lay down the challenge. He could have done it like a respectable competitor.
That was pretty funny.